I tried to be a hack guy once. For a whole 3 months, I consistently wore a hat. It felt so claustrophobic and sweaty. In the end, I just couldn't do it. My hair wants to be free.